Game. Clash 2A, a great game in Jacksonville tonight. We previewed this one earlier in the week. Fourth-ranked Interlochen taking on second-ranked Bowles. Both of those teams undefeated. Class 3A, Santa Fe will be on the road facing the number two team in Inverness Citrus. The match there, the Citrus offense against that great Santa Fe defense. Class 4A tonight at Citizens Field, sixth-ranked Gainesville hosting Jacksonville Lee. It's the 10th straight year that Lee has made the state playoffs. Quite a feat. And in Class 5A, Al Wernicke's Buchholz Bobcats hosting Washington of Pensacola at Florida Field. We'll have scores and highlights at 11 o'clock. TV20 Sports on Friday nights. Just send a picture of you and your catch to Friday Night Fish, Post Office Box WCJB, Gainesville, Florida, and zip it at 32602. High school football playoffs beginning tonight. We have two games worth of highlights to show you. First, Class 5A, the Bobcats of Buchholz and Pensacola, Washington from Florida Field. Now, this one was a good ball game. First quarter, Clint Alexander back to pass. Greg Grandison will step in front of the receiver, pick it off, and bring it back 30 yards for a score, and Washington had a very quick 7-0 lead. Later, Alexander back. This time he finds his own guy, Keith Howell. He juggles it, pulls it in, then bulls in for the score, and the Bobcats had tied it at 7-all. Second quarter, Washington on the move. Right into your living rooms, folks. Here comes Chris Tolbert on the sweep. He gets down to the Buchholz 7-yard line. Nice job by our photographer staying up right there. Wildcats went up two plays later. Eddie Riley goes over from the 1-14-7 Pensacola at halftime, but Buchholz comes back.
Go Bobcats!
Yeah. Thank you. way their defense flies back, it'll go. That'll go. Kick it, Johnny, kick it.
Yeah. Murray.